So I've got my camp shower water heated up. Extra water in here for heat. So you have to remember to take out this plunger when you're heating it up. Otherwise, you could probably kill yourself. And you also have to, most importantly, only fill to the spill line, because hot air expands. Mm-hmm. So I have this set up, and I have my battery-powered tent light and my shower gear here and some extra water to keep it from blowing away in the heavy Montana winds. So here's my camp shower set up.